a hole in between.
Hi everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
I just threw this 200 coin game. There it is. Step in, Dale, so we got you. Yep. Ooh, actually, that was actually not a bad shot.
And they've got it again.
Yeah. Get that up. Oh.
Setting things up in their own end. They battle on up the wing. Markstrom's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center.
Got me right if you need quick.
The puck now possessed.
Heads up.
Directing that one to Justin.
I can't make that pass.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Blocked. Loose puck brought in by Rome. Gathered up again by Daly. Looking from the corner. And the loose puck regathered by Waugh. Pitching this one to Lee.
Ooh, I thought you had that.
Over the line. Solid.
Yeah, you and me both. They're off, they're off. Yep.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Play is stopped, and so we have a chance.
I just threw my game of golf clash. God damn it.
We were talking to both coaches before the game. It's rare that the conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltender's virtues, how great they're playing. And then in the next breath, they said, we got to get pucks on that guy. We got to make him deal with traffic. It's the same story at both ends of the ice.
Many thanks, Ray. Propelled to Justin.
Oh,
the
oh.
Didn't work. And now it's directed to Justin. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock.
Oh.
Scooped up. Looking for
oh, that's
right. Its own end. Trying to go to Moen. Slides it to the point to Waugh. Taken behind by Moen. The boys lug that along in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Rome.
Send it around if you need to, yep.
Collected by Justin. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 8 minutes remaining. We are deadlocked at zero. Rochester's got a defensive zone win. He covers and holds on. The boys prevail again.
Yep, there it is.
Offensive possession here. Taken on by Justin. He knifed it
away. Oh, there was the lane right there.
Team Canada is in control of the puck in their own end.
Yeah.
And he's
coming around, yep.
Puck collected by Justin. Jabbed away by Mark.
Fuck.
Looking for hat tricks in possession as they travel in their own end. Good standing poke check
Pope.
By Daly. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Pass off the woodwork to Moen. Looking for hat tricks, lugs it along the side. The poke check worked. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. And the puck is scooped up by Waugh. Poke checked away by Lee. Pressing on with it up the wing. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Lee's carrying it through center. Lee's tripped, and a penalty should be coming.
Fuck.
Penalty call.
Odd, after the draw, do you want to drop back?
The boys have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league.
I agree entirely.
That's ice.
Let's see if they prove us right here. Could this be icing? And
and it will be based on the defense arriving first.
Drop. Yeah.
Nice face-off work. Looking for hat tricks, lugs that along in their own end.
There you go. Oh.
Smart recovery by Markstrom. Good shooting plays. A good reach prevailed. Minutes have been played. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
Hey fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance.
Steve's posted this remarkable save in the period, and that's held his team into a close game.
Coming to you, Dales, if he wins it to me.
Rochester's power play unit has prevailed on the faceoff. That'll help them. They want to get set up. Corralled by Moen. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. And that one's sent back out. Looking for hat tricks, lugging the puck in the Team Canada's done it.
Yeah. Oh, so was I. I thought it was going to bounce towards the front. And if it did, I had it.
Controlled by Wall. Nice standing poke check by Rome. Good intercept.
Nice try. Worth a try. Oh, absolutely.
Speared along by Daly. Rochester's carrying on up the wing.
Go, Dales.
Trying to get something generated up the wing. Fires. That hit somebody.
Fuck.
Passing one off now to Moen. Gets on by. He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0. Rochester's finally got the first goal of the game. A little under 4 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Knocks it away with the stick. Possession taken.
Great feed, Odd. Oh my god. As if he hits that poke from that far behind me. We need to get away from the net. Yep.
Canada's carrying on up the wing. Nice move to shake on through. He banks a pass ahead.
Hey, you got Dales. Throw it on. Oh.
Team Canada's in their own end and in possession. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Pass attempt to Daly.
Crashing. Oh my god, oh my god, he shoots it backwards. Yeah. I'll just wait here for a hug while you dance. There we go.
The boys have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now.
I like seeing because it means odds. It means fucking he scored, so. Fucking Rome. Don't worry about it. DA.
Good job on the draw.
Yep.
Hanging on to it up the wing. Moving it to Moen.
Great one touch.
Around through the corner right now.
Yep.
Snapping a pass to Justin. Breakaway. They score.
Woo! Great play, Odd.
Tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. From the outside, and a save.
Oh, that was a great poke, too. Jesus.
Gets that return pass. Takes a shot.
Oh, boy.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Heater's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely...
Damn it, oh, that's usually mine. And really stoked. I usually get that.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there.
Oof.
Missed it wide. Karam pass to Waugh. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
They go to him. They go to Cortez so much in that point for those little fucking flub shots.
Now on the pickup by Markstrom. Skill play by Daly. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Good standing poke check. Gains the blue line. And the loose puck captured by Wall. Good poke check by Justin. Pitching it to Justin.
Carrion.
Carries it to the corner. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Wall.
I almost had you, Romer.
The boys carrying on in their own end. Cleared down nothing. The ice from the defensive side of the center red line, and let's check our rule books. Yes, it's icing. Team Canada's prevailed on another faceoff. Taken over again. Directing that one to Mullen. Jabbed away by Daly.
Oh, I thought you had it clean.
Players tired, about to get arrested.
Agent lagged out.
Still in the second period. And that's an offside.
Heater's a type of player that loves to get involved physically, and he did, right in the middle of that huge collision.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. It's an onside play. Snapped up. Score! The boys have built a two.
Let's go.
Now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Canada's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Yes, let's go, boys.
40 minutes have been played. Still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Justin's goal looks pretty big now because that lead is two. Something to build on. As the intermission has arrived. Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro.
I didn't think you were allowed to switch, but it doesn't matter. Fucking snipe him. Let's go.
This is Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice and...
No, I really don't care, honestly. Let's just win it. Yep.
Rochester's got...
Means he thinks it's his build that's causing us to score goals.
Shoots. Great point blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Oh, nice try.
Rochester's up the wing controlling play now.
Nice job. That works.
To Wall. Lifted back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The backbone of both of these teams are their excellent goaltenders. I would suspect both squads are going to try to get the puck to the goalie's feet and cram the front of the net looking for rebounds.
Oh, wonderful play. Ripped along to Justin.
Let her rip.
That's
do him. Do him. Oh, got me down.
Now it's directed to Moore.
Back.
Snapping a pass to Lee. Slides it to the point to Wall. Puck is thrown to Justin. Shot on goal. Can you say ping?
Oh, fuck. I have to give drop credit there. He played that pretty well.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check.
Go, Dales. I got your D.
Shoots one. Off a body. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Good work with the
they
stick.
Still don't come to this side, even when you're now back here.
That is an offside.
Fuck.
A little under 8 minutes have passed. Game still waiting for its first goal.
That's right.
Possession reestablished by Daly. Moving it to Rome.
Trying to go to Wall. Pitching it to Moore. I got stuck on the net. Fuck.
Turn right away with a poke check by Daly. Carried to the corner boards by Markstrom. Turned a shot on net.
Ooh.
Just hit the post. Taken and held at the blue line. Looking to Justin. Icing is canceled. Good hustle there. A lot of hustle by Justin. That hits.
Nice play. Directing that one. Can't move. Nice poke.
That's the way to make him pay. Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
And a save there.
Heads up. Yep.
Right across the rink and on his tape. Right into the slot. Markstrom's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Pitching this one to Justin. The boys up the wing are moving the puck.
Justin's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Gets in. What'll he do? Puck control by Rome. Solid neutralized.
Oh, no way. I couldn't pull it.
We have a winner. It's an onside play. Rochester's in control as they travel up the wing. Fires a shot. Taken behind.
Great play, Dales. Oh, we're all right.
Rochester's gotten the one.
Let's go, boys.
Lead. Finally, we get the first goal.
He dropped back a little bit too much. Let's get going back on the forecheck and stuff here. Myself included.
So it's 1-0.
Oh.
The boys have it up the wing. Jabbed away by Wall. And plays.
I'll take that. You got her, Odd.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Better boy. You got me high, you got me high.
Superb defensive play by Wall. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
You go through
that area of the ice, there's a pretty good chance you're gonna get hit.
Good quick poke.
Got me boards.
Couldn't get through.
Not anymore.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Carried from the defensive zone. Good work with the stick by Justin. Puck corralled by Markstrom. Passing one off now to Hillman.
Nice. No ice. No way that's ice. Good.
Possession seized by Waugh. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Mullins tripped, and a penalty should.
That's not a bad play.
Canada's
tie him up. I'm chop. I'm coming in and chop. Oh, I won't be. Odd, go in and chop. There it is. Good series win, boys.
And that's one. First period has been played. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
Way to bounce back after those first two.
Your community who goes the extra mile to help out. Nominations for our team player awards are available.
Markstrom's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We had to break.
Three.